welcome to my channel. Today's video, I'm going to be reviewing and sharing the daily skill building notebooking companions for the Julia Rothman collection. I'm so excited to be sharing this with you guys. So I do want to say thank you to Daily Skill Building. They were nice enough to send me their companion guides for the Julia Rothman books. If you aren't familiar with the Julia Rothman series, they are all over the homeschool community. They are these beautifully illustrated books on different topics such as nature, oceans, farm, food, and I believe an animal, wild animal one is coming out soon. So what Daily Skill Building has done is they've really taken those books. They are not affiliated with Julia Rothman or the collection, but they've taken those books and they've created these companion notebooking guides to take those books to the next level, specifically in homeschool. So I'm gonna show you the different companion guides, some ideas of how we use them in our homeschool. Plus, because I was so fortunate enough for Daily Skill Building to reach out and sponsor this video, I decided this would be a great time to do a giveaway. I decided because Daily Skill Building sent me a hard copy of the Farm Companion Guide. I already had the Farm Companion Guide because I was already using this before they reached out. So I decided I'm going to be giving away this copy, as well as I added on some fun extras as well. The Julia Rothman farm book and the farm anatomy sticker book. So I thought that this was super cute. There's just stickers. So if you have a younger one, they might really like the stickers. So if you are interested in winning this bundle, it will be shipped directly from me. So it will only apply to US residents. Go down below in the comments and leave me an emoji of something farm related and you will be entered in to the giveaway. I'll have more of the giveaway details down below, but I will reach out to the winner here on YouTube. I normally tag you in a post or back on your comment. So make sure you check out those giveaway details to see who will win this amazing bundle. Let's talk about the companion guides themselves. There's two options how to purchase them. You can have them emailed to you, you purchase it, you get a digital download, and then you print it. And that's what I did because I don't think at the time print option was available, but now it's available and it is great, amazing quality. So if you are the type of person who would rather have it printed, you can have a hard copy now sent to you. So every page in the book has a corresponding notebook journaling page. What I really like is it does give you the actual page numbers too. So if you get off track or if you're trying to figure it out, then you can find the corresponding notebooking page. So here's an example. So this is the texture triangle about soil. And so here's how the book would be read. And then in your notebook, it says to draw the triangle. And then on the next page, you would be answering some questions. So there's a mixture of asking to do like illustrations and drawing and then writing written responses. So I think it gives enough freedom for those kids that like to draw. Those kids that don't like to draw, it kind of has a mixture of both. But again, this is just a notebook. So do whatever you think or your kids think to do. Now these, even though they're beautiful and illustrated, some of this stuff is pretty in depth. And so the daily companion guides do recommend grades 3 and up. And I honestly think that's a very fair assumption, not due to the notebooking journals themselves, but due to some of the content in these books. Not that anything is inappropriate, it's just some of the terminology can be a little difficult. So example, we are actually using the nature notebook right now. This is one way we use it, is we don't read the book from front to end, front to back. We pull out specific pages in it depending on what we're doing. So we're doing a butterfly unit, so we're just kind of looking at some of the butterfly specific pages and the anatomy of the butterfly. You know, for my second grader, she was like, I'm not doing that. I'm not drawing and copying that. So that is where, but then my fourth grader had no issue doing it. So these go a little bit more in depth as far as like younger elementary. It might be over their heads sometimes, but the pictures are always amazing to look at. Now, something that I didn't even know because it's a secret, but they said I could share it with you guys, is if you choose to buy the digital bundle. The digital bundle would be all for all of the nature companion guides, but digitally. So you purchase it digitally, you get the PDFs, you print them, you're all good. If you do that, when you're checking out, there's a secret digital add-on that you can select that is really meant for the younger kids because it takes a lot of that writing portion out of the notebooking and it has more of like coloring pages, easier overall things for little ones to do. So if you have little ones that want to join in, if you choose the digital option, look when you're checking out, there's that secret option to add on like that younger grade companion guide. Add-on is really cool if you have a wide range of grades that you're going to be using these with. So I asked my older daughter to help me with some of these, and so she chose the food anatomy book and she chose the egg cooking lesson because she actually herself just learned to cook eggs. And so she chose the journaling page where you pick some of your favorite meals from the book and you recreate them by drawing them and give them some fun names. So she had a blast creating this and doing this. And so that's just how fun it can be. Like, this can be, again, your science lessons, your home economics lessons, just depending on how you see those Julia Rothman books fitting in. These daily skill building companion guides really turn it into a curriculum where before it was just maybe a fun read aloud, but now you can really have your kids engage, remember some of that information a little bit better, create their own versions of it in their notebooks. So like I said, we have been using the Farm and Daily Companion. We've had these books. So they're just some different ways that we choose to use them in our homeschool. One, you could just read the book from start to finish and use the companion guide and you have a full-blown science curriculum. I'm not even exaggerating. So if you've been wanting to do an ocean study, these books are absolutely fabulous, and having the companion guide is what really turns it into its own curriculum. So if you're like, I don't want a super in-depth or expensive curriculum, I just found you an ocean study curriculum that will last you the whole year. Your kids will love it. It will be amazing. So that's one way to do it, right? Just read through the whole book, do everything. There you go. It can be used for various age levels. Or like I was saying earlier, if you're doing other science type units or studies, you can use this as a supplement. So we are currently using a butterfly unit study, and I just feel that it's for a younger age level than especially my fourth graders at. And so I really needed to add something on to enhance the study for her. And so we have been using the nature book, which, let me take it out of this. By the way, if you get these books, you really, especially with the companion guides, you need your books held open a lot because they're going to be copying a lot of stuff out of the book. So I will link my little recipe book holder thing that I got off Amazon because it's game changer and it's super inexpensive. So this is the nature anatomy one. And so what I do is I just went and found butterflies, and you know, not every single thing that might match up, but I had a good feeling that butterflies would be in here. So there's about two to five pages on butterflies. And so then I can go find either my digital download copy, I can just print the pages, or find them in my notebook that goes along. So this is the page where you would draw your butterfly anatomy and then write out some of the anatomy terms. And so that's kind of just using it as a supplement, which is also a completely great idea. In the food anatomy book, if you do a lot of cultural studies about different countries, different food types, there's a lot of interesting stuff in here. If you do anything like survival, living off the land, etiquette, I mean, these books really cover such crazy variety of things, fruits, you know, eating healthy, a nutrition course. These books can be used for anything. And then you have the supplement of these companion guides to really, like I said, expand on all of that. I will note that Daily Skill Building themselves is a Christian company. They offer a variety of different things. So I'm going to link them down below so you can check out their other companion guides. But what they do is they take secular books and transform them into these notebooks, and they will call out anything that may have opposing or conflicting views to the Christian community. To be honest, I haven't seen anything in the notebooks that are religion heavy to where if you are secular, you wouldn't want to use it. But I haven't gone page by page, but they are a Christian company and those are the values that they support. These guides are at like an insane price. So the digital bundle, which means you get all four of the companion guides digitally, so you can print them. So this is a great option if you have multiple kids. You get all four for $39, which that's a really good deal. That's four technically different curriculum sets. Which is just amazing. If you just want one to try out, they're $9.95, which I think also is an incredibly great price. If you would prefer them to be printed out, each printed notebook is $24.95, or you can get the whole bundle of all four printed for $89, which is also a really good deal to have curriculum printed for you. So in these notebooks, there's no really separate like lesson plan or guide because they're really meant to be like working alongside just reading the book. You kind of choose those parameters as the parent. You can, like I said, read your book from cover to cover and go page by page, or pull out specific topics and work on them one at a time. You don't have to do every notebooking page. You can do as many as you want. It really does allow for you to be as creative as you want in your homeschool. So just a quick recap, especially if you're not familiar with the Julia Rothman books, go check them out. They're fabulous. They have, like I said, beautiful illustrations, so many topics. You can get them on Amazon. I'll link them down below because I think there's like a bundle if you buy all four of them. So here is the Nature Companion Guide, the Ocean, Food, Farming, and don't forget, I am giving away this farming bundle. So you'll get the Julia Rothman Farm Anatomy book, the add-on Farm Anatomy sticker book, and the printed hard copy of the Farm Companion Guide from Daily Skill Building. So if you want to win this bundle or be entered to win it, there's one bundle, one winner. Go ahead and leave some form of farm emoji in the comments down below, and I will leave the giveaway details down below as far as when the giveaway ends and once the winner is selected. If you have questions about anything I shared today, go ahead and also leave those down below in the comments. Thanks again, Daily Skill Building, for sponsoring today's video, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye, guys.